Hi guys, welcome to 27 Wade Street in Watson, where we have discovered the Gallery of Small Things. Now you may not be aware that it's in our local community of Watson, here in this lovely leafy street. I'm just going to take you in and show you where it is that's located. I'm here with Anne Masters from the Gallery of Small Things. Now this has been created in 2017, September, so coming up to 2 year anniversary that you've been here. It's in 27 Wade Street in Watson, out the back, and has transformed a lovely little area into a beautiful studio. She's looking after emerging artists and artists from overseas, local artists, and just has created a number of wonderful things. Anne herself is an artist. So, Anne, what inspired you to create this wonderful setup?
Thanks, Jen. I was doing a marketing course as part of my ceramic practice, and one of the questions from the convener was, if you had to dream big, what would be your ultimate goal? And for me, it was to own a gallery. It was very left field at the time, and she was pretty insistent that I run with it. She said, I think you should do it, Anne. So I was very lucky because I looked out into this space. It used to be a 1960s laundry, and we weren't using the space anymore. And I thought, I wonder if I can transform that into a small gallery. And I did.
And the good thing about it is it's local. You've got local support.
Yes.
The Watson community is fantastic. They support a lot of things. I mean, you know, I've grown up here, and I think it's one of the most, you know, nicest places to be in. It's a leafy suburb. And I think it's a great community spirit here. So I think that's the thing, is that you'll get a lot of those people, you know, come in and you'll just grow because, you know, people love local.
Yes, so they do. I've been really lucky. I've had more than 1,200 people walk through the doors, which I think is pretty big when it's a backyard gallery. So the idea is that we're open for the community. We encourage young people to come and visit. Kids love visiting the gallery. I have this small Miffy cup and saucer, which they absolutely love. So it's all about the little things that matter and connecting community with artists. So we're very lucky in our local area. We get a lot of visitors that walk past. They're either on their way to the local shops or to the local park, and they'll see the sign out the front and pop in. They'll even bring their dogs, and we let dogs in. So it's been a great space. I've really enjoyed that connection with the community, with our visitors, and coming up to 2 years, it means a lot to me, this small business. And supporting local and being supported by local.
Yeah, being a local, supporting local, and I think this says it all, really.